Meanwhile, Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas is in Brussels, where he called for the EU's recognition of a state of Palestine with East Jerusalem as its capital. The EU's foreign policy chief reiterated the bloc's backing for a two-state solution.
We believe the only realistic and viable way to fulfill the legitimate aspirations of both parties. We continue to promote the two-state solution. We oppose the settlement activity that we consider illegal under international law.